Habakkuk 1 verse 5 says that if you look around, look at the nations, you'll be utterly surprised because things will happen in your days that you wouldn't believe even if you're told. And when I think back over the last 18 years, that's exactly the way it seems like life has gone for me. 18 years ago, I was asked to come to Good News Church. I was a young youth pastor. I really didn't know what I was doing, but I knew that God wanted me at Good News, and I knew that to make disciples was the calling. And so we struck out. We worked together. The youth, the parents, the families, the elders, the pastors, we worked together to make disciples. And I'm so excited to be able to tell the story of how that happened. There's been missions trips. We've been around the world. There's been late nights where we worked through and talked about the most difficult things. There's been people that have been baptized, people that have been saved from difficult circumstances. The moments and times where people had no place to go, and we were able to walk through and talk through what to do next. The worship trips to Lake Ellen Camp, the capture the flag games out at someone's house, boating trips, Flambeau River trips. There's just been so many things. And all along the way, I could see God's provision in God's hand, providing just what was needed at just the right time for His will to be done. I'm so grateful for every moment that I've had along the way. Starting August 6th, I'll be serving at a new church. I'll be at Bethany Church in Schofield, Wisconsin, where I will be the associate pastor to become the new senior pastor of that church. I'm very excited for that opportunity, but I can't help but remember the amazing times I've had at Good News, and I'm grateful for every moment that God provided. He has been so good.